The European legless lizard, also known as the sheltopusik, is a large, legless lizard found in southeastern Europe and southwestern Asia. It is the only member of the genus Pseudopus and is one of the largest lizards in Europe. European legless lizards are typically about 2-3 feet long, but they can grow up to 4 feet long. They have a long, slender body with a small head and tail. Their eyes are small and their ears are covered in skin. European legless lizards have no limbs, but they have 2 flaps of skin on their sides that help them move through the grass and other vegetation. European legless lizards are carnivores and their diet consists of insects, worms, and small mammals. They are ambush predators and will wait for their prey to come to them before striking. European legless lizards have a long, sticky tongue that they use to catch their prey. European legless lizards play an important role in the ecosystem by helping to control the populations of insects and other invertebrates. They are also a food source for other predators, such as snakes and birds. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.